Okay, today we're gonna make fabada.
Fabada?
Fabada.
Fabada.
Yes, fabada. Actually, it's a Spanish cuisine.
Wow.
But we're going to do it with a little twist. So, Filipino. So, yung mga mami sa bahay na mahirapan kumuha ng ingredients, it's very easy now to do it because we're using few ingredients from our indigenous projects from the Philippines.
So, we're gonna start off by heating some olive oil.
Mabuti pa umupo ka muna dyan sa sala. Dahil maya-mayang konti lang, pakakainin kita ng bonggam-bongga.
Oh, sige.
Itong niluto ni Marites. Sarap na amoy, di ba?
Yeah, thank you.
You can sit here first. Okay. Rest ka muna dyan. Alright. Habang ini-interview ko ang iyong anak.
Thank you.
Growing up, Marites, syempre ang nanay mo, icon.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Anong feeling nun? Superstar nanay mo.
Kasi when I was growing up naman, my mom is like a normal mom, artista. Who goes out in the morning, comes home at, in the evening. And then, usually when we go out, people make pa autograph. Pero not as much as like today na parang every movement is Instagram.
Hindi mo din alam na superstar pala nanay mo.
Hindi talaga.
Siyempre hindi naman niya sasabihin.
Uy, anak ka, superstar ka mo.
Pagising ko, anak ko, say, good morning, mama, superstar. I mean, we're not like that naman. So,
kasi your father also is superstars, so
yes,
both parents.
Yes.
Si Christopher naman. I heard also na pumasok ka rin ng showbiz.
Yes, I think for like a while. Yeah, nagmana ako kay Lola for a while. I like performing. I like being on stage. You know, I like to entertain people. I think I got that from my Lola.
Oh, how come you didn't continue with it na?
I actually stopped it because I wanted to pursue culinary arts.
How old are you now?
I just turned 21.
So, what are your plans now?
Well, right now I'm trying to just enjoy life. Mm-hmm. I think I just went through school. I already finished the whole thing. Mm-mm. So right now I'm just trying to travel and just learn more about life.
Social
travel. Yes,
travel.
Kanina kasi we were talking. Sabi ko, oh chef, ka rin pala. Sabi talaga ng nanay niya, hindi pa siya chef. Hindi pa siya chef.
Cook pa lang.
Bakit naman? Ay, wala pang hinahandle na restaurant. So, anong ginagawa natin ngayon?
So, right now, we're just taking out the longanisa because all of the flavor is already...
So, parang ano mo yung tawag doon?
Rendering the fat.
Right now, we're just gonna add the onions.
Yes.
And the garlic. Mm-mm. And saute them for a while.
Ano yung mga things na you cannot do without pag nagluluto ka? Di ba meron tayong mga gano'n? Yung mga, okay lang, like ako, hindi ako pwedeng walang asin.
Correct. Actually, salt is very important because even if you put all kinds of spices and herbs, if you do not put that salt, it's not gonna come out. Oh. All the flavors are like, forget about it.
Okay. That's it. It makes the flavor explode. It makes it jump
there
off the
go.
Plate.
Yes. There you go.
So right now, we're gonna add the beans.
Yes, we're gonna add the beans.
And we're just gonna let it.
Since we're waiting for that to cook, I'm gonna make like garlic bread.
Okay.
This is a very easy garlic bread. So just put your oil and then just rub.
Ay, ganun! Kasi ako nag-aabala pa akong yung oysterize ko pa yung garlic.
Oo, wag na yan. Heavy yan.
So, ikaw ba, hindi mo ba naisip pumasok sa showbiz? Kasi, syempre, it's in your blood. Both your parents were superstars, like I said.
I did it for a while when I was young.
You did?
Like when I was mga 9, I did like 3 movies for Sampaguita also with my mom and with Pipo, with Ate V. Yun, and then I stopped. And then I made, again when I was, during my 20s, I did 2 movies. Mm-mm. And that's it na.
It's hard. That's it na.
It's hard talaga.
It's hard.
Maybe Bakit? It's not just me. I'd rather smell like onions and garlic. And sweat.
Hindi ayaw mo lang yung ganong work kasi you're meant for something else.
I guess so.
Yes.
I'm gonna put this in the oven for a while.
Okay.
150 degrees.
There
you go.
150 degrees.